Hello, hello, friends. Welcome to the stream. Stream it early today just because I feel like it. You can actually see more of my house today, but, you know. So, it's kind of cool. Just doing more writing, because that's what I always do. 22,500 words. That's pretty sweet. I'm about to drive to New York City. I'll keep you tabbed up. Bro, what are you going to New York City for? I know you live on Long Island, but what are you going to New York City for? You just drive all over the place these days, don't you? Crazy. Anyways. Today I'm going to be doing some writing, as the title suggests, but I'm gonna do probably what I did yesterday, which is I just picked up some dice, rolled them, and saw what number we ended up with. Probably gonna do that again. So, I will probably just get that started. I'm going to pick a couple of dice, roll them, and see what number I end up with. Hopefully a smaller number rather than a bigger number. Well, let's try that again. I don't like that. Three's parents are stuck there. Oh my gosh. That's crazy. Well, at least you're able to come to the rescue, I suppose. That's wild. Well, good luck. Careful around the tracks and stuff, you know. That's insane. I've never heard of anything like that, I guess. That's insane. Alright, let's get to the page right there. I think we'll do a quick get some writing done or else. Yeah? Yeah? Mr. Bossy Pants over here. I think I'm just gonna do like a 15 minute sprint to start. I think that's a good place to start. Alright, I am going to probably mute myself and start just writing because I woke up probably about 15 minutes ago. All I want to do is write, so. What? Pronoun. Okay. This up. I'm in the corner now. Hello for the corner. I am... Nope, not on this one. I believe I am on this one. Yes, this is where we are starting. Okay. Pronoun. I don't know. Okay. I'm going to start this 15 minute timer. And... Hi, anyway. No, it's okay. It's okay. Sometimes the thingies that you put in the chat, sometimes they don't work. It depends on if I have thingies for that or not, I think. I'm not sure. I'm still kind of new to doing a lot of things on Twitch. Lagging, so delayed responses. That's okay. That's okay. Glad you're here, though. Welcome to the stream. I'm actually going to mute myself now and start this sprint for writing, so we'll come back together in about 15 minutes. Alright, here we are at the end of a sprint. Super buffing, no. Buffering, no. Oh, I hope that's not on my end. Let me look and see if the stream's having any trouble. I don't think so, though. I think it's fine. Let me see. Channel. Oh, I need to download this, too. Looks like the stream's doing alright. I don't really see any problems, so that's good, I guess. Oh, look at that little cat and bird in the corner. I'm glad you can see the bird now. He's so cute. I don't think that's me, which is good. So, finish that sprint there. I actually had to call my sister really quick to talk to her about something. But I did at least get, 94 words written. I'm gonna finish this sentence really fast, and then, we can talk about the writing and stuff. Wow, almost 100 words. Almost. Got 97. I also got some coffee and something to eat for my next sprint. So we got 97 on that one. You know what I could do? I could do these. Because we started at 15. Let me try this thing that I made that I never used. I just snorted, I'm so sorry. The weather here is changing so fast that all of this is just a mess. So today the plan is to finish this set of sections, hopefully. Let me see how long these are going to be before I commit to this. Alright, so 73 to... Is it really to 103? No, it isn't. No, it isn't. No. Okay, that's a... No, it is. No. Oh. Alright, hold up a minute here. I'm wrong. Okay. So that's that. Okay, it's only to 90. Okay, that's not that bad. It could be worse. Okay. So we're gonna finish this set of sections. I wanna get another few thousand words in because I did yesterday. I got like 3,400, I think. Let me check the website. Yeah, so we're at 22,500 words. Some of those words are from today. Please ignore my cats, they are so loud. And we're already above where we need to be for today, which is great. My graph looks really weird. And then my words here. I've only missed 2 days so far. And I'm still ahead, which is fairly amazing. So today, since we're at 22.5, and maybe I'll make it, I think I might go to 25. Definitely, I think I can make it to 25, because I don't even need, like, that many words, just like 2,500, I think. So this one, 29. Do a 10-minute sprint next, because I forgot about that one at the top. Okay. I think I'm going to start a 10-minute sprint and just mute myself so I can really kind of get into this writing so I have something to talk about in the next sprint. So this one is right after the, I don't know if it would be the inciting incident or the next time they meet is the inciting incident. I'm not sure. Because they've at least, so this is right after the two main characters have met each other, and they have a lot to think about, and then they meet again a little bit later in the novel, just a little bit, and then the inciting incident happens, and then we have to figure out what's going on from there, but this is like an in-between, but it's still kind of important because we learn information that is going to come up later, and I love kind of weaving the information in there. Not in the best way at the moment, it's a very loose weave, but I think it's a good place to start for kind of trying to leave a little breadcrumb trail as to what's going on with the characters. So this section is very important, but it is kind of an in-between one. I'm going to mute myself, and hopefully in 10 minutes I can write a little bit more of this section. is the end of my run. Oh, hello the real salters. Welcome back to another stream. Streaming a little bit earlier this morning. But yeah, we're going. It's going well. I'm actually in the process of trying to get some of my streams so I can put them on my YouTube channel so people can watch it. Dang. I could just directly export it to there, but it won't let me. Okay, well, that's fine. I'll just download them and do it the other way. Okay, so end of the 10-minute sprint, I got... I don't really get that many words. I'm at 211 for the day, but it's fine. It's fine. Let's just do. Let's just do it here. .133 on this one. Oh, still better than the last one, which is funny because this one is a shorter sprint than the last one was. But that's fine. That's fine. So. That is okay. I am trying to figure out how I want this section to go, because I spoke about it just a minute ago that, a few minutes ago, that this is a really important section to the novel, but at the same time, it's kind of an in-between section because I need something to put here, but it is important for later. We just need, I don't know, more action maybe, we being me. I need more action, I think, in this section here. I think I might have some near the end, I'm not sure. Also gonna take a sip of my coffee real quick. Peppermint mocha is what I got. I need to eat my food too, because it is about 10 o'clock and I need to eat. Also need to get... medicine the doctor gave me for my joint pain. So today I think I'm probably just going to do sprints on this little piece of paper. I used to have this for when I had trouble getting up to writing bigger amounts, so we're starting with 10, 15, 20, 25, all the way up to, if we make it to 60, I don't know. It's gonna be some big numbers, but you know. Okay, so if I did all of these, it would end up being 385 minutes, so then we will divide that by 60. It'd be about 6 2/3 hours of writing, which, I mean, is not that bad. That wouldn't, if I had the time, I would, because it's, I don't know if I have enough time for that, but one of these days, we will probably do that, or I might bring back the, Harry Potter word crawl that I have somewhere. It's a whole, like, you go through the Wizarding World of Harry Potter and do different things and write for a certain amount of time or write for a certain amount of words and stuff like that. So I might bring that back on one of those streams too, but today I just want to keep it simple and not really have to think about how many minutes I'm writing for. Oh, I got a follow. Thank you so much for the follow, Rain Creates. Thank you so much. Appreciate it. Hope you're enjoying the stream so far. Just talking a little bit on my break from the last sprint we did. And then we're going to do a 20-minute one after this. There we go. Put that there so we know how much we're going to be writing for. How long. But yeah, so, in this 20 minute sprint, I don't want to say I think I'll finish this section, but I might. Because I have 1, 2, 3, I have 4 pages though, I don't know about that. Maybe like halfway through this section, because I just finished the front page of the section, so we'll see. And I call them sections because I don't know if they're going to stay as chapters per se, or if it's going to change, but it does look like they're going to stay in their own chapters, but we'll see what happens. We'll definitely see what happens. I am going to start the timer unless anyone has anything else to say before we get started here. If not, I'm going to go ahead and get started because I want to write this section because it's a really fun one. And I actually want to get to this other really fun section that's coming up as well and add a lot more detail and stuff like that. So I'm going to mute myself and start this timer. Thank you. Alrighty, that is the end of another sprint. That one was 20 minutes this time. I am at 731 words for the day. About halfway to how many words I need for the day. I'm actually going to go get a blanket real quick because it is kind of cold in here. Okay, so in this last sprint, I wrote, another page and a half. Yeah, page and a half. And that brings me to, how many words do we have here? Let me see. I wrote in that 20 minute period. That's pretty awesome. Very excited about that. And I've written something next to this one. There we go, just to make it easier for later. I guess I don't need the notebook open for now. We can add this to the notebook later. For now, we're going to leave the notebook as it is. And come back over here. So, I don't know how to add more action to this section because it's just important to the story. It's not like any, like, I don't know, big action-packed fighting scene or anything like that happens in here. Just important for later, kind of introducing a character that we're going to need later. I don't know. I'm working on it. Trying to just add like little bits of detail as I go too. I think that might be helpful. Enjoying a small break here from writing. We just wrote for 20 minutes. Next one is going to be 25 minutes then. Oh, that one's done. Let's go back to the work again. Thank you. We'll keep that there for later. I think we are good to go now, just waiting for some stuff to get going. But I think I'm going to start the next sprint here. Oh. Interesting. Okay. Yeah, I'm going to start the next sprint and see where 25 minutes takes me, how far I can get through here. Hopefully I get to the inside incident this time or next time, because, oh man, it's a good time. And I would love to add so much more detail to this. I am going to mute myself and get started. is the end of another sprint. Woohoo! What a lovely time. Oh, it's on the yellow glass. Okay. So, we are at the end of another sprint here. I am still getting through this, It's a little bit of a process, but we'll get there. But I am at... I am at 1,218 words for today. Which I only need a little over 300 more words to make it to the goal that it wanted me to make it to for today. Brian's doing pretty good. I don't know if you guys saw, but my cat kind of was going across the screen earlier during this sprint, and it was just really funny to me to see him doing that. But yeah. And then I'm just downloading my streams right now, which hopefully it doesn't ruin this stream at all, but I'm downloading previous ones to put on YouTube for people to watch later. Because I can't stream in both places right now, so I'll stream here and I will stream here and see what I can do for getting them onto YouTube so people can watch them. I only have the ones from November, though I don't have my, I don't have my, dang it, what is it? Oh, my Guild Wars 2 ones, but I'll just make more Guild Wars 2 ones, that's fine. Ready to start another sprint. Let me refresh this so it'll tell me how many words I wrote. Yay, I'm at 23,500 words, so I'm over the goal for tomorrow. And then I should be on par to make it past. Oh man, I really need to wake up. It's like 11 o'clock here. I need to wake up. Oh, my cat's asleep down there, and he looks so cute. Oh my gosh. Am on par to make it to 25k today as well. So that's pretty great. I think I'm going to start this next sprint, though, because I don't really have much to talk about, and I just want to keep raiding. So I'm going to mute myself and start this sprint. Hopefully I can do the 1K 30 minutes. I'm gonna try.
Thank you. Thank you.
Oops, I never heard the timer go off. Okay, so that is the end of the 30-minute sprint now. I am at, so I put focus mode on, I am at 2,000 words, just a little over 2,000 words. 2,094. So I wrote, like 800 words, I think. So that's a pretty good amount of words. Because I finished this section, and now I'm on this one. And I actually added, all of this? Yeah, I added all of this. So I added 140 words to this section so far, which is great. I do love this section. This one is, it has a lot going on. So, it's really fun to write, and I definitely wanted to try to add a lot more to it. There's still, like, 3 pages left of this. And then the next section I have to, add a lot more to, because it's really short right now, actually. I don't know if I want to do another sprint or call it for today. Big decisions. I mean, I am pretty far ahead of where I want to be. Oh, I have 24,500 words. Awesome! So I'm ahead for tomorrow, and I'm sure later today I will write some more, and that'll go pretty well. I think I probably am going to end this stream here, though, because this seems like a good point to stop, and I've been streaming for about 2 hours now, so I think we had a pretty good time. Got a pretty good time, and got a lot of words written. What did I say? 2,000? Or right at 2,000 words, which is, like, perfect. So I am going to end the stream here, yeah, I will see you guys in the next stream or in the next video, as always, whichever one happens first, and all of these streams now are going to be uploaded to my YouTube channel after they are done. They'll probably take, like, I would say probably the day after, at the latest, it'll be uploaded, but, yeah, see you guys in the next video or the next, stream, whichever happens first. Bye.